Welcome to the second part of the video. Here we are testing Norton Antivirus against same malware samples. Before continuing to the test, let's check for the configuration and settings of the antivirus. If you find any feature interesting, comment below. If you are a new visitor, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit the bell icon to receive notification. Let's update the antivirus with the latest definitions before continuing to the test. Turning off the real-time protection temporarily, so that we can extract malware sample from zip file. We are using the same malware samples that were used during Trend Micro Antivirus test. Our antivirus protection shield is turned on, so that we can proceed for the test. Here, you can check the newly created thread and the virus total score of each thread with the help of Process Explorer window and Task Manager window to check for resource utilization. Comparing to Trend Micro, this test has completed in less time. Now come to the result. As per malware tester script, Norton Antivirus has blocked 99% samples. Means it has performed better than Trend Micro Antivirus. Only one threat has been detected after Explorer scan, or custom scan. Let's restart the system. After system restart, we'll do full system scan, and the second opinion scan, with ESET Online Scanner, and with Hitman Pro. Full system scan has completed, and it took almost 2 hours to scan the whole system. ESET Online Scanner has detected one threat from auto start location. This must be created during manual script execution. If you are a new visitor, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit the bell icon to receive notification. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.